Festival Director Pista Sanayon, and I'm very proud to say that our Pista Sanayon for 2017 is a huge success. I could see right now that people are so excited coming in because of the headliner that we have this afternoon. The event is, this is an all-day event, and our headliners, they're performing this afternoon, start at 4 o'clock. And these people are so excited to see our headliners, Ding Dong Dantes, Marian Rivera, and Colidisma. They are a famous star in the Philippines, singers and drama, best actress, best actor in the Philippines. Shots, tripping fast, and then we talk slow. Come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop, and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance, and now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come on now, follow my lead. I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. Last night you were in my room, and now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. Well, I'm in love with your body. Oh, I, 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 oh, I,
oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I we were already wearing this mestiza dress. So in every special occasion of a Filipino gathering, especially festivity like this, Filipinas are encouraged to wear our national attire. And different ladies have different patterns to showcase our mestiza dress. And our mestiza dress is made of pineapple fiber. Yeah, and it's very intricate, and I would say that it's very beautiful. Okay, so as you can see, all the women are wearing this right now because this is our Pista Sanayon. It's a big celebration for the Filipinos. And also, remembering the Independence Date, today we're celebrating the 119th year of our independence from Spain.
In the backseat, tell the driver, make the radio play. And I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come, come on now, follow my lead. Mm-hmm. I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet.
Right here on the stage. I just wanted to see how long it was going to take before the security came. Well, finally, when the security guys seen me, they came. They said, hey, wait a minute. I know you, man. Well, I told them one thing. I just wanted to come out here and tell them thank you for coming out. Omar and his staff, once again, thank you for being part of this event. You guys are awesome. We got some great sound guys, man. You know, I want to start out right out the gates by thanking Steve from Full Circle Sounds, man. They've been holding this sound down for a long time, and you can see he's got a lot of members, man, and they are awesome. So, hey, don't forget, man, we're going to be here all the way to the 6 o'clock hour. And if you want some Island Reggae Festival tickets, stop by the booth. We'll tell you how to do it. Like I said, we're getting dialed in for our next act. As soon as they give me the word, we'll be shutting the music down, and we're going to be getting back to live music. It's going to be a beautiful day. 2017, Pista Sanayon Way.
That we are promoting our cultural heritage, tradition, and history here in the city of Vallejo. I'm so happy and thanks to the city of Vallejo and the VCAT that they are partnering with us, sponsoring this event every year. They are here with us, and I'm so happy. Mabuhay VCAT, that you are always helping the Filipino community, the Pista Sanayon. And right now, people are coming to see our big event. Today is Saturday, June 3. Mabuhay!
An eyewitness in the future. Know your true self. Oh, oh. Monitor, please. and I may. And Patanggo. Golda on cajon and voice. Sandy voice and poem. Miniago. And Wolfgang Ettenreich on didgeridoo. Practicing with my kujapi, but for some reason the strings kept slipping. So we're just gonna play the guitar. So if I sing to you, just sing back to me, alright?
Oh, Island Warriors. Goes to Dateo Gamboa, his first tournament. Style. First place, Island Warriors, right here out of Vallejo. Anthony Sam. Thank you, Master Nilo Barron. Grandmaster Michael Jerome. Master David Duque. We have custom sticks by Island Warriors over here. We have first match, CJ versus Frank. CJ versus Frank.
Grace Kamaya, a parishioner of St. Vincent's Ferrer Church here in Vallejo. This is our first time here in the Pista Sanayon, and the booth actually is manned by four different ministries. This time around, 12 to 2, it's the Recollections in Christianity Ministry. And we offer a lot of leaflets, pamphlets, books, Catholic items. We have their Respect for Life props in here. We give away rosaries and bracelets and all that, and just an overall generalized sense of question and answer thing for parishioners or members or anybody who comes around during the Pista Sanayon. So we welcome you to come to our booth, and if you have any questions, you can contact Father Colin or Father Vic Tenessa at St. Vincent's or the Recollections group, Grace Kamaya at 707-643-9541, or Sister Elma Fontillas at 707-554-3577. Thank you.
Salad. Hi, good afternoon, City of Vallejo. This is Staff Sergeant Saburo and Staff Sergeant Urbano with the U.S. Army recruiting team here in Vallejo. Today, we are here to promote the Army. You know, it's a great opportunity, another option where the kids coming out of high school or college get used to like a base, you know, to start their career. We have benefits, college benefits that we provide for kids coming out of high school. Job career of choice, get to choose what kind of field you want to work in. Most of our training are paid for by the Army, and you do get paid every 2 weeks like any other jobs we got out here. We are here for the whole day. We do have an office here in Vallejo area. So, you know, go online, Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat. Any questions, you know, you are welcome to, you know, let us know. Thank you so much.
Give a round of applause. Winner.
Hi, my name is Patty Pobletti. I'm the executive director for the Robbie Pobletti Foundation. We're here representing at the 2017 Pista Sanayon in Vallejo, California, and letting people know about our program. Our foundation is based on reducing gun violence in Vallejo and creating opportunities for people who live here. The foundation is named after Robbie Pobletti, my son, who was shot and killed in 2014. We're having a gun buyback on August 26th. We're taking the materials from the guns and turning them into art with local artists. You can learn more about us at www.robbiepoblettifoundation.org.
Thank you.